Daguerreotype. Daguerreotype is a photography method invented by Louis Daguerre in 1839. Daguerreotype photography sensitizes silver plates to light with iodine and develops photographs using mercury vapor. The daguerreotype was unique because it did not produce a negative. Daguerreotype photography was the first widespread photography method and produced sharp, accurate images, but was largely replaced by the cheaper and more convenient collodion method in the 1860s.